The time we have been waiting for. Are we ready?
No.
I said, are we ready?
No.
Before I do, let me introduce to you the one and only from New Jersey, Jersey City, here supporting St. Aloysius Carnival. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Burns, and she said no. Let's get ready to rumble!
Let me kick it out!
Hey, if you want to see Las Vegas, anybody ready to party with us tonight? No, no, no. I said, is anybody ready to party with us? Say yeah! If you are ready to party with us, say yeah! Because if you are ready to roll and roll!
And grab yourself some popcorns and Zeppelins and settle in, because for the next 3 hours you belong to us, and we are CZ!
I'm
City through and through. Westside Avenue, Country Village, Sterling Avenue. What reform school were you from?
The Heights.
It's funny because you grew up on Congress, yet no one would ever allow you in it, so go figure. The irony. So anyway, we have returned to Jersey City tonight to rock out with you guys. So are you ready to party with our shots? Woo!
Oh,
It's a human one, isn't it? What you got, Chico? We are drawing the 50-50 at 9 p.m., folks. Did we play through the drawing? That means we'll raise more money. We will be drawing the 50-50 at 9 p.m., everybody. Again, the donation jug is open. Every penny is going to St. Al's tonight. We're here to rock out with you all night long, or at least until one of us passes out. Yeah, it's coming soon at this point. Amen.
Love until the dawn. Love until the dawn.
at 9 o'clock. Everybody's going to have a bite, maybe a cocktail. We are going to get back on and party till 8. We are Rising Tercinos, everybody! How you feeling? So, sticking with our motif of these tunes that we grew up on. That wasn't you, right? You don't have the bullhorn? Chico, how much money is in the next 50-50? All right, it's going to be good, though, right? That's what I'm talking about. I'm going to do one more, then I'm going to turn it over to you for a 50-50. Shake them down a little bit. Thank you. The tip cup is open, folks. All our money's going to St. Al's tonight. Don't be shy. We didn't charge you to get in. That's right. We did not charge you to see us tonight. And let's be honest, it's worth every penny. Appreciate that. She said no. The only band that does not charge you to watch, yet you somehow still leave feeling cheated. It's almost not even possible when you think about it. You know what I'm talking about. So let's do something from you and I weren't born yet. He was already on his second marriage. Go back to 1987. And then when people are mad at me after the show, I'm like, what? I thought we all had a good time. Way!